Welcome back, everybody. As the lawsuits pile up against Equifax for exposing nearly half the country's Social Security numbers, people still wonder, who has my Social Security number and what should I do about this? We don't say this much, but this is something you can take action on right now, something you can actually do right now to protect yourself. We're talking about a credit freeze. So what is that? And should you do it? We got you covered. Should people pay attention to this report?
This report? Absolutely.
Let's just cut to the chase. The bad guys have your information. I mean, you can't say that for sure, but 143 million U.S. Social Security numbers were compromised. So flip a coin, and those are pretty much your odds. To boot, at the frequency of leaks slash hacks slash data breaches these days, let's just assume that they might get access at some point. Now, you really have three options at this point. One, do absolutely nothing. Two, get a free year of credit monitoring and then pay a company to do that thereafter. Or three, freeze your credit. To clarify, let's go back to the expert, Mark Haney, consumer rights attorney.
What is a credit freeze?
It allows a consumer to put a freeze on their credit report, which makes it inaccessible to anyone.
Okay, pause it. A credit freeze makes your credit info inaccessible to anyone. Locked up tight, frozen. Got it.
To me, it sounds like the perfect security.
I think it is the perfect security in many ways.
So why wouldn't everybody freeze their credit when they're not using it?
Hassle.
Okay, just a quick pause again, thanks. What he's saying is, since your credit is frozen, it is frozen to all, not just the bad guys or gals, but also to lenders, credit card companies, employers, tenant screenings for an apartment, etc., just so you know. Okay, so if you do want to freeze your credit, how do you do it?
You can call each of the three credit bureaus, TransUnion, Equifax, Experian. They'll ask you for some identification information, and then they will charge you $5. After that, they're going to give you a PIN number.
And timeout. It's really as simple as this. I tried it today. It took me 5 minutes. You go to each of these three websites, or you can call each of these three phone numbers. You give them your name, your DOB, address, and Social Security number, and that's it. Frozen. They give you a PIN number, kind of like an ATM. To unfreeze or thaw your credit whenever you want.
Does a credit freeze affect your credit score?
No.
Does a credit freeze affect your ability to use credit cards?
No.
Does a credit freeze cost you money?
Yes.
How much?
$5.
Per place?
Per credit bureau.
How long does it take to freeze your credit?
3 days. From the date that they receive either your phone call or your written request for a freeze.
Are you gonna freeze your?
I am gonna freeze my credit reports.
One thing to point out, though, if you are married, you both have to do it. Both spouses have to do this in order for it to work. You know, it gets misused. You think credit freeze and you think, well, I can't use my credit cards or my loans stop or what? No, you're putting a block on any new credit that comes out. And if you want to file for, you want to get an auto loan, or you want to get a mortgage, or you want to open a new credit card, you just give them a heads up and unlock it.
Seems smart. I'm just going to go freeze my credit
while we're
on break.
Did you understand it?
Yes, absolutely. Come on.
We did our job.
That's why we don't have any questions.
Yeah,
you answered everything. Jeez, Chris.
Please go. No, if you have any questions, you want those numbers of those websites, go online, care11.com. We have the story posted. It's got all the information you need, plus more.
Awesome. Thank you.
Plus more.
We'll be right back.